Good morning to all traders from United World Capital and Cyprus. Also yesterday, we had a very strong day in the market, both Europe, United States, and also in the morning hours today, Asia and the stock markets are continuing to rally. This is based on the good numbers from the United States regarding job data that came last Friday, and also based on expectations that we are going to see active and strong measures from both the European Central Bank and the Federal Reserve regarding then economic stimulus measures in the near future. Oil prices are continuing up based also on the same expectations. Based also on the very critical situation that is developing in the Middle East with then focus on Syria. Brent crude reached close to $112 yesterday, and it's still keeping up on this level in the morning hours. Gold prices have also jumped to 1610, 1611, and also another precious metal, silver, is now seeing a positive development. Otherwise, the markets have been dominating over the last 24 hours by a new banking scandal. This time it's the big English bank, Standard Chartered Bank, that has been accused by the New York regulatory authorities that they have been working against the American sanctions then imposed on Iran. We are talking about hundreds of billions of dollars that should have been traded in this way. This follows up similar scandals in connection with the big HSBC bank, the Hong Kong-based bank, and also the English Barclays Bank. And that has also led to suspicions that these actions might be politically motivated and that the regulators here might have been acted overzealous, and they are out to, let's say, punish competitors of the U.S. banks in the American market. With regards to the currencies, the euro-U.S. dollar is stable on around 1.24, falling a little bit in the morning hours down to 1.2385. But I think as long as the positive market sentiment are there and we don't have any negative news, I don't see big changes in the currency market during the trading day. I wish all traders a very good trading day with success from and best wishes from United World Capital. Thank you.